Mr. Magan, we want to continue to talk about that semi-crash and explosion there on I-40 that she just mentioned.
That's right. The cleanup, it continues right now, but I-40 is back open. It opened up just 30 minutes ago. Eyewitness News 5's Erin Guy has been out there all morning. And Erin, what a terrible accident out there.
It really was. To give you an idea just how extensive this was, it happened at 11:30 last night. So 6 hours later, the road's back open. It's nice to see traffic finally moving this morning. Now take a look at the video because it's just incredible. We were able to get up close as soon as flames really died down. I talked to one lady who said that she drove by right after the wreck happened. It was just a fireball. You can see flames that we saw getting up close. Now, firefighters worked very hard to finally get this out. Now, I talked to troopers. They say a driver lost control, ran into the cement barrier. Now, he and his passenger managed to escape before the trailer went up in flames. However, the passenger was taken to the hospital just to be checked out. Now, this is an ongoing investigation, but troopers say they believe that the driver fell asleep at the wheel. I can tell you again, lanes are back open, but the cleanup will continue because there's the fuel spilled, and there's a lot of debris still on the side of the road. For now, we're live. Erin Guy, Eyewitness News 5.
All right, Erin, thank you. And troopers say the truck was transporting clothing going to a Macy's department store.